actually found Prive, I want to say 6 months ago now, and I was like, wow, like, these sunglasses are really cool, like, yes. whatever. And then they reached out to me, like, you want to do our first celebrity capsule? And I was like, I have 150 pairs of sunglasses. I am the girl for this.
You are the one.
Yeah, okay. Like, most of them are in storage at this point, but I've got, like, I want to say 45 on display at my house.
Nice.
And then my boyfriend has like 6 of my favorites in our house.
Okay. Now, since you are so obsessed with sunglasses,
which, by the way, it was not intentional. Like, it's
really,
not like
it was
that
like a collector's thing.
I wasn't conscious at all. One day I was like, how did I get so many pairs
of sunglasses?
How is
this happening? How would you describe your style versus Cheryl's style?
I don't wear a lot of red because okay. I wear so much of it on the show. Like okay. red lipstick, I can't wear it anymore on my personal
You're
life.
Like, I'm done.
But I love wearing it as Cheryl, but when I put it on, I feel like Cheryl, so it's just like a weird thing for me. But I wear a lot of similar things, like, you know, the bolds, a lot of blacks like she wears.
Yeah.
But I'm more into like comfort, like casual
Hence
comfort.
The leggings.
Hence the leggings. And like I'll wear like sweatpants, but like I'll look like, you know, like cute chic sweatpants yeah. if that's a thing, but I'm gonna make it one.
More like into with like, heels or something.
Sure.
Maybe.
I go to events and I wear like cool outfits or whatever, but yeah. like in my personal life, I like to like still look okay, but like mostly be comfortable.
Okay. So we're not doing too much.
I don't really want any bunions or anything. So no heels.
Oh, favorite thing in your closet right now and your biggest splurge.
All right. Well, I'm just going to show you because they're actually on my feet currently. These are my favorite things in my closet right now. Which is why I'm wearing them currently.
So comfortable, right?
They are very comfortable, but they make everything cute. Like I said, they make me feel like no matter what, I have put an outfit together, which maybe is not a good thing.
No, that's a good thing. Sure. I mean, they're Balenciaga, so.
My mom got them for me for Christmas.
Mommy.
Shout out to mommy.